Hello, Windows Universe. In this video, we will look at some things that you can do if your Ctrl key is not working in Windows. For a more in-depth look at the topic, be sure to check out the link in the description. Start by trying to restart your system. This might be a temporary issue that can be solved by a simple restart. Try that and see if it corrects the issue. Check your keyboard. There might be a physical issue with the keyboard. Are there any physical signs of damage? Plug your keyboard into another system and see if it works there. If possible, plug another keyboard into your system and see if the problem is localized to that keyboard. Let's run some troubleshooters. Open Settings. In the System tab, go to Troubleshoot. Then click on Other Troubleshooters. Scroll down to find the keyboard troubleshooter and click on Run. Follow the on-screen prompts and see if that fixes the issue. After that, open a run box and type in msdt.exe space hyphen id device diagnostic and click OK. This will open the Hardware and Devices Troubleshooter. Click on Next and follow any of the on-screen prompts. Then restart your system and see if the keyboard is working properly then. Then let's check the keyboard drivers. Open the Device Manager. Go to Keyboards, right-click on it, and select Properties. Go to the Drivers tab. If the problem started after a recent update, see if you can roll back the driver. If not, click on Update Driver, then restart your system. For more helpful articles to help you maximize your Windows experience, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Do not forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, where we are always adding new content aimed at making you the master of your digital house. Thanks for watching and have a great day.